Thank you, Holy Father. Thank you, faithful Father. Thank you, Ancient of Days. Speak a word and sit into our soul. Feed us with your Dabba word, with your Rema word, so that we will not be famished. So that our hearts, our soul, so that we can be built up in our most holy faith. In Jesus' name. Beloved, I greet you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Still under the umbrella of Premier School of the Prophet, today in our teaching, we are looking at the topic, I try to progressive revelation. Now, I'm going to use Jesus as a catalyst. Progressive revelation. If you like, call it progressive prophecy. You see, if you read Revelation, if you read Revelation chapter 1, verse 1, you see the revelation of Jesus Christ which God gave to his angel, to his servant John. The Lord Jesus wants us to have a progressive revelation of him. And of course, that can never happen unless you put him first, you spend more time with him, unless your heart is truly stayed on him. Jesus said, these people honor me with their lips, but their heart is far from him. This year, the Lord wants your heart to be with him. Doesn't want you to be among those that worship God in the flesh. The Bible says God is spirit, and those that worship must worship in spirit and in truth. He doesn't want you to be among those that honor him with their lips, but their heart is far. I pray that this year, the Lord will reveal more of himself to you. You have a progressive revelation of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name, amen.